Alright, this is a CV axle. This is the inboard. This is the outboard drive. This is the axle shaft here, stub shaft. There's this is where it goes into the transmission on this side. There's usually four clips, four retainers here that keep the boots on. Those are already off. We're going to take this off. This is the plunger to let the CV go in and out. We have a C-clip here. We take off with our duckbill pliers. And then this is the trunnion. The bearings here lets it go in and out. Then there is an inner C-clip here. We take that one off. That will allow us to get our boot off. Now this is the outboard. Pull this out here, slip the boot all the way across. Now there's a clip here retaining the axle shaft. We need to take that off. That shaft will slide right out. Now this is, there's six ball bearings in here. This is the inner race, and this is the outer race or container. And we're gonna pop out the bearings here. Put it in there. Got a brass punch here. Come out like that. Now goes the ball bearing there. There's another one. Got two left. And that's the last ball bearing there. Get the inner race out, just like that. Fall apart. This outer container stays in. It's built in there. Now let's put it back together. All you gotta do is set them in like that, push them down. Back to the punch here. Straight like that, grab the axle shaft. Now the side that'll go in here will only have one retainer clip slot there. What you gotta do is push it straight in like that. Got that done. Put the boot back on. Like so. And then we will put this boot back on. Install the C-clip again. And in there. Put the trunnion back on. Grab the last C-clip here. Slide that over. Make sure it clips. Slide the trunnion into the plunger. There you go. CV axle.